song, Harlem Nocturne. I want to dedicate this one to my sister Rosa, first of all. As many of you know, and those of you that don't, I'm an alumnus of John Glenn High School. This is my school. This is where I graduated. Very proud of that fact. I'll be proud wherever I'm at, but I'm very proud that this is my high school, where I attended and got my high school education. Great program. Harlem Nocturne, I remember coming to concerts in this very gym, you know, when I was a kid, before I was a student here, you know, to come and watch my sister, who also an alumnus of John Glenn High School, and, you know, very good saxophone player, and a couple of her solos was Strawflower and Harlem Nocturne. Strawflower, when I first got here, I guess that was her favorite. She was always, you gotta play Strawflower, and you have it. I said, well, bits and pieces of it are here, but unfortunately, I don't have all the parts. I don't have the sax solo, I don't have the score, I don't have, I'm missing everything. So then I looked on Pepper Music and went online, out of print, can't find it anymore, doesn't exist. So, lost cause on that one. However, in our library for the jazz band was Harlem Nocturne. Now, we didn't have a jazz band back when I came to school here, but there was a Harlem Nocturne with concert band version that my sister played. That was her big solo, one of her big solos, that and Strawflower. So we don't have that version, but we do have what is actually the original. This is the original Harlem Nocturne jazz version, written for jazz, sax solo. Again, this is gonna be your third solo for tonight already? Third one? This is gonna feature Gabriela Perez. Harlem Nocturne. Thank you. to get here.